create a character and compete with online with friends. Crossplay has arrived. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's cool. Okay, so you can crossplay, which is kind of cool. Good. But is that with all Xbox and PC? Or is that all console? Game update downloaded. Latest game update gameplay update has been downloaded. Participate in online play. To mainly get your gameplay update version offline play, please visit the setting. I guess mine works. I don't know. Maybe. What system do you play on? Oh man, that's the old Bruins jersey. The old Canucks jersey. Oh man, I remember that jersey. Oh, yeah, that shows how old I am, guys. I remember this jersey. Oh, that is so old. PS5, I'm playing on the Xbox. It seems to be working for me. It's kind of cool, it uses your same character. That's a cool helmet. I want this. Wow, metallic. Wait, wait, wait. You can't get. Let's rock the fuchsia. I'm sorry, I'm rocking the fuchsia. Oh, I can't rock the fuchsia? Come on. And that looks dumb. I'm sorry. As much as I respect the people who wear cages in hockey, I just find it. Oh, the good old. Old school. Oh, it's okay. This mode looks kind of cool. I'm gonna have to play some of this eventually. It actually kind of looks fun. I kind of want to rock out the all Vancouver jersey. All right, cause it's the stick, new stick I got. Oh, I gotta unlock my team? Come on. That looks kind of fun. I'll check it out sometime. But I want to kind of finish my preseason. With the Devils. I know, right? An NHL 22. I was drafted to the Kraken. So then what I tried to do with that, with NHL 22, I know Krakens came in for that game. I understand that. So I tried to even try to just to be like mediocre in the Memorial Cup drafting phase. Like I started a new game, still got drafted as a Kraken. So I was like, okay, maybe it's just cause it's a new team in the game and in the entire league. So. Oh man. Some of these jerseys are so old. I don't remember. Really? That's how old the Canucks are? Wow, I didn't even... Like, I remember this jersey. Okay, come on. If you're... I just want to... Oh, you can't even... Oh, you have to unlock something to look at the jersey. Okay. Well, there's one... If I was going to do the Ducks, it's going to be the Mighty Ducks jersey I would rock out of that one, because you should, because that's how what the movie's based on. It's how that team came, but for now I can rock out the... Oh, you can get... It's kind of cool. Oops. So what would my way be? They don't have the original. That's the original. Is that the original jersey? Oh, come on. They have to have... Oh my goodness, they have to come back to Nordiques. Grexy's Kings. His Oilers. They didn't put his Rangers in. Brian Leetch. Yeah, there we go. Yes, there we go. There's two good players. Kind of miss them. Miss the old. Oh, it's even an autograph. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. What do I get for this? Oh, the classic. That's kind of cool. I'll check it out. Sounds like it's like a skill competition. Your pants. All right, let's wear the jeans. The classic. Let's. Yeah, Ford equipment. Don't want that one. I want this. I don't like the college helmet for some reason. I don't know why. Presentation. It's kind of cool. It's actually kind of cool. You get the That's loud. That's loud. Oh, it's like the it's almost like the celebrations. Save and save to common created pro. Guess so. Alright, so for me to get out of this, I gotta do the tutorial. Okay, I'll do the tutorial of this. I've never. So, yeah, just kind of. Dismiss this. I shoot left. Okay, we'll stick with that. Could I add another one? Or I can add another one. Sweet. It's tricky. Okay, let's add that. So I'm just gonna leave everything alone, like a standard. As you can with that stuff, I'm not gonna fool around. Do I have any defensive? No, so it's all these. Okay, active. Yeah, I'm gonna check this out. I'm just gonna do the tutorial to understand it. Maybe I'll do a couple streams of this. Just to practice with Pro Am. Would you like to practice your skills in Pro Am, or would you like to explore the world of Chel? Let's explore the world of Chel. So isn't this what this is about?
Welcome to the world of Chel. It's Carlin Bathe here with you as your host. There are tons of ways to play hockey, from solo focused ones, fast paced threes action, and of course, club play within the EASHL. Find your favorite way to play and rank up for rewards.
That was the tutorial. That was the tutorial. It's just the. We're gonna do one round of this to see what it's about. Pro Am. Chel Halloween, Chel Christmas. That's kind of cool. Alright, I'm gonna do this first one. AHL. See what this is about, guys. Then we go back to finish the. We'll go back and finish the. We'll go back and finish the preseason. Just want to see what this mode is about. Never played it. Oh, there they?
Welcome to Pro Am, fans. The lineups have been constructed with some of hockey's top end talent. Before we drop the puck, let's look at who's playing.
No, this was against the one I have for 22. If I had 22 still on here.
Fans, it's time to play.
Commentator, I'm sorry. Okay, the commentator.
Guys, right, throw your hands up if you want to see some goals.
Oh, is it all 3-on-3 hockey? Well, I overskipped that pass. Wait, there's no offside in this? This is like no rules pick up puck.
Right there after the puck was frozen, just enough time for the players to catch a breath. We are back. Glove stop by the masked man.
I'm sorry.
Just a quick stoppage for the players to catch their breath, and we're right back in it.
But it's just the. It's like a WWE, like. Announcing hockey. I don't really want a body slam. Play pickup hockey, right?
He shoots it!
Come on, dude. It's like pawn hockey. A little far out there, but okay.
The Tandy held on for a whistle, but we're right back underway. Let's go! He shoots it!
We got an achievement!
Two more goals for the victory.
Two more goals. So it's 5-3. Okay. Okay.
Let's
it fly. So wait, what happens if no one gets the third goal? Up to three, right?
Big blocker stop! The goal
is maybe it's on PlayStation instead. It's working on the Xbox.
Drown those rats. pounds and a plate of fries smothered in gravy. Pro-Am Hockey begins again right now.
Oh, come on.
Stick on that play. Fires one off the keeper's stick. Special thanks to the tree that sacrificed its life to bring us this game. What's up, Bob? They're made of what? Bombs of material? Now? What kind of
this commentary? What the hell?
Hashtag fake news, sir.
For the one-timer.
Look out! Ooh, that puck went over the boards. Bob! Oh, Bob, I said
that. He got me.
Stop
into
texting
that.
And pay attention.
Commentator.
Penalty
shot for what? That's what I don't understand. What's the penalty shot for?
You know what I'd love to see even more? Even strength goals. Bring it on!
I'm done too. We're getting physical now.
Shoots up, big stop. Now he can do better than that. Baker's make denial. We're right back at it after that short stop.
Like, geez, I can go like 20 hours without getting a goal, right? I gotta aim my face off. Oh, I should have shot.
What a guy. What a save. The goaltender stops the play, but only for a moment. Time is ticking down once again.
Not trying to carry the team or anything.
They just have to get one more and they can end this game off.
Jeez. I gotta aim that better.
Takes the shot, and no, wrong, and rejected by the masked man. It ain't over yet.
You can just see where we all are, mostly.
Off the pad! Perfect little stop!
Gotta have the puck! Oh, my goodness. Wow! It could be anyone. Wow. I thought I had the puck when I was going forward. Wow.
Grab a snack,
folks,
but don't miss that puck drop.
35 shots.
And we are going to keep rolling here. It's OT, baby.
Just call it. Oh, dude, get open, get open, get open.
No, it's no good.
It's actually kind of interesting though. It's just
but here we go, we're fired right back up.
Oh ho ho. Rod. Oh my goodness.
And the action continues with the drop of that puck.
We've got robbed.
And no, the goalie shuts him down. And he's denied the game winner. Great save from the goalie. We'll be right back.
go. There we go. Finally win it.
Players, a big thank you for one entertaining game of Pro-Am. To the fans, be sure to join us at our next game. So long for now, muchachos. Adios.
Kind of nice. You get rewards, which is kind of nice. Let's check out the rewards. What did we get? Got the Golden Knights jacket, the parka, classic platoon jeans, truck horn, 3 custom horn, nice, and some new gloves. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do now is probably I'll play some of this. It's kind of cool, actually.